Friday Night Lights means high school football in the fall. But here in the spring of 2020, it means something completely different. And tonight at Bay City Central, the lights came on after 8 o'clock.
8:20 is in military time, it's 2020. And so with this being the class of 2020, just signifying that, and that's why we're going to have the lights on for 20 minutes and 20 seconds. It's all kind of hitching on that year and hopefully giving them a few memories that makes their year unique.
Bay City Central is just one of many high schools across the country that flipped the switch tonight at 8:20. And the class of 2020 appreciates it.
I think it's absolutely amazing that they're doing this for us because I feel like that they understand what we're going through. So they're trying to do the most for us to make things better and have like just a better situation, try to pick us up a little bit instead of just having us sit at home.
For this year's seniors, tonight's event is a bright spot in a dark time.
A lot of us are taking it pretty hard because these are the things that we've been waiting for since we started school. I've been waiting for graduation for as long as I can remember, and having the possibility of not being able to walk in senior prom and having your last days of high school just taken away without even knowing, and your senior skip day and all the things that you've seen the other seniors go through and be able to experience, and then having that taken away from you, it's hitting us a lot. It's hitting a lot of us pretty hard.
For WNEM TV 5, I'm Scott Johnson.